you get a picture of the cat in there?
Mm-hmm. Both getting on it. Wow, their gill plates are so sharp.
And turn on the light.
I see a cat.
That's quite a size difference between the two. I didn't think. One
yeah, one is that one looks off.
They always turn real white like that. Then their color will come back like that.
Oh, he isn't kicking anymore.
Yeah, no. About that.
Now this one, I'm sure it turns white.
That's mine.
That's
I didn't really steal it as much as Donald stole.
Whole pirate.
Oh, yeah, Jimmy was sleeping on that one. He didn't wake up though. After we had to fish out of the hole. Oh, for a stretch of 5 minutes, we couldn't get him in the hole.
Yeah.
We just saw his big back.
How'd that other one come up?
I got him head up, but I had a hard time getting him in. I couldn't see. The hole was dark.
Yeah. Big fishes. Yeah.
As nice as it might otherwise have been in the old days when everything was kind of riding on the gravy train.
Friday morning, 8 o'clock, Josefina Padilla, a paying customer, checks in for surgery that in the old days would have meant at least an overnight stay. After full anesthesia and an operation lasting an hour, she's still groggy. But she has to go home. It's Friday afternoon, 4 o'clock.
It saves the patients and the hospital and us, the county, a lot of money.
And the patients ever say, do you really like to spend the night?
Well,
like
yes, some patients do want to spend the night, but we try to get them to go home.
Well, we don't kick someone out, and we try to expedite discharges.
Okay, now just tie it up. Come on. There we go.
This patient's lost quite a bit of blood. When you lose that much blood, it just everything begins to bleed.
For some reason, area remote from where the EVM was, it's bleeding, and now we're going to have to take off more bone to get back to where the bleeding source is coming from.
This is not good.
No, it's not good right now.
Is what your family if we're having some problems?
If you have the ups, you have to take the downs, and it's just miserable. This looks like it's worse than it happened to you.
The other day I got a call asking if I could spare a few crates of raisins. I told sorry, but everything I got goes to Kellogg's for the raisin bread. Hey, if you scoop the package, then you know all I can send them on that side. You already asked Kellogg's one. Why so many raisins? They told me with two scoops to really taste the raisins. Somebody in there now, the package is broken.
Fiber rich Kellogg's raisin bread. Two scoops is a lot of raisins.
Imagine you were in town. One company can supply you with almost any kind of truck. Could do almost any kind of job. That company is Ryder. We're more than Yelp trucks. Business by business, family by family, dream by dream. Ryder,
Yeah. But my finger isn't on it. She doesn't want Buffy. She doesn't want her picture taken.
Buffy, hey, liquor. Jimmy's home. Just kidding. Come here, Buff. Oh, yeah, cute dog. Hey, cute dog.
Buffy,
here,
Buffy.
What? Buffy, come here. Hey, Buff, lay down.
Jimmy babysitting.
Yeah, Jimmy babysitting. Hey,